I just wipe it up. Just wipe it all up. And now look at all the hair. You guys, look at all this hair. Cringy. Okay guys, so I'm currently in the shower right now. I'm about to get started. I have my gloves on, so you're gonna need your gloves. You're going to need your Nair, and you're going to need a rag. Okay? I feel like not rubbing it, but patting it helps it to come off better. And so it just like sits on top of the hair. So I personally like to start from bottom to top because it's this part that I just do this. And I feel like it gets in the hair when I'm patting it. Nair burns, so you're crunch for time, but you wanna make sure you do it right. I'm basically just patting that in my skin. Try to use one hand, but I'm using two. I'm here like, girl, why are you so hairy? Because I have strawberry skin. I'm trying to get rid of my strawberry skin, so not shaving for a couple of months or not putting chemicals on my skin because I kind of, you know, I feel iffy about this kind of stuff still. Because at the end of the day, like, it's your skin, it's your body. You don't even... Everybody in here about to look like this. So I'm crunch for time. One leg at a time. Tend to one leg at a time, child. Or if you know that one leg is done, make sure you get that leg in that lead. Make sure you get it right. And you guys, some people put this on their crotch. I'm not a fan, you know what I'm saying? I do want to kind of get this little area, you know. I'm going to try to get as close as possible, but I'm going to not force it. You know? I think I'm not forcing it. So. Now you guys are gonna see why I say do the rag, because this is bitter and you gotta like scramble trying to wash your hands and stuff. So I'm turning on the water. Okay guys, so I got both of my legs done. Now I'm just going to wet the washcloth in one area and then we're gonna check and see if it's ready. Okay. You got it ready. Y'all see that? It looks ready to me. I just wipe it up. Just wipe it all up. And now look at all the hair. You guys, look at all this hair. Cringy. So yeah, that's why I just take a rag and then I just rinse it and wipe it up as I go. Wipe it up as if you were shaving up. So I wipe it up just like that. just like that, as if I was shaving. Wipe it right up. Lovely. Yes, 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 yes. This is great. It's coming out really good. It doesn't look like I missed any spots. That's why I tell you guys to pat it. Pat it. Since you got your wag, wipe it right up. Just like that. And it's like cool. Like I got a razor coming up my leg. Like, me personally, I try to do my hygiene, like I say, in like every video. Like right after, you want to go in with some body wash so you can rinse all that chemical off. Just like this is a razor. So my legs are all wiped down. So now, you know, you have chemical on your legs. So I'm just going to get the chemical off my legs, I'm going to use a body wash or soap or something like that and just wash my legs. Just lather your legs. You could get that chemical off. You could look at, you just removed hair off of your skin. You don't want that to just, you know, stay on your skin. That's why I said, like, do this before you get in the shower, not right before you go to the club. You know, you don't want to even be walking around smelling like Nair. And if you got a man, you don't want to go in smelling or tasting Nair, y'all. So do yourself the favor and rinse all that chemical off. Fully wrapped, because I want to make sure I got like everything off of my leg, because you just don't want any chemicals. You guys, I love this bag. This is my favorite lotion. It's like the deeper one than from the regular one, you know. But you guys seen that, it was a mess. My legs came out great, and with this lotion, it is just absorbing that.